Go. Read it.
I, Jalen Renee Snead, come to you and ask from my heart that from the bottom of this now and forever. From the moment you came into my life 9.5 years ago, you've been my father. I will always love you for that. You showed me what it's like to have a father and to be loved unconditionally. You've attended all of my performances and school events. You've always been there for me no matter what. You discipline me when I need it and love on me when I need it most. You've helped mom nurse me back to health when I was sick. You've never treated me any different and always make me feel loved. Thank you for teaching me what real love is and what it's like to have a loving, caring father. I love you forever and always. Real dad. Some people would say you're not my real dad, but I know this isn't true. For you've been a real dad to me with all the things we've been through. We've had our ups and downs. Sometimes it's hard to bend, but you've always been there when I needed you, and that's what matters in the end. You've been patient, kind, and fun over the years as I've grown, and I'm eternally grateful for you, because you've treated me as your own, for though we're not tied by bloodlines, the love and trust you've given me is a precious gift after day. That's what counts as a real dad to me. Will you please make me the happiest daddy's girl in the world and adopt me?
Let me see a picture. Let me see the picture.